The two men were prepared to debate, but it seems it was still too early for a handshake.
Hey, Karen. So, hello. How are you doing?
This was the moment when an American audience was to see two Irishmen bitterly at odds over the future of British rule.
But he's a spokesman
for the IRA.
No, I'm not a spokesman.
He seems to be coming forward, Ken.
And we do need to move forward, Ken. Ken, you can't keep harping back.
Well,
move forward.
It's strange that Gerry Adams was harping.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not.